Good day, everybody. Welcome to our team. You are joining the Office of Acquisition, which is an arm underneath the Enterprise Services umbrella under the Commissioner's Office. We are made up with not only the acquisition side of the house, but the procurement side of the house, and we are a couple of 100 people doing great work to keep the agency's missions running. My name is Diane Sahakian, and I am the Deputy Assistant Commissioner for the Office of Acquisition, and I am also the head of the contracting activity, which is the HCA, which means the all the buying activity resides under my purview. And as such, we have a team of procurement folks, mostly in D.C. and Indianapolis, and about 13 other offices across the country, and our acquisition arm pretty much resides in the Virginia office. I've been here for my entire government career. I did work in private industry before I came here, and I can't imagine working anywhere else. It's exciting and it's important, and it's probably the mission is, you just can't match it with any other agency in the government. As you come aboard here, I think it's good for you to know how important our function is to the mission of the agency, and that we are recognized, even at the commissioner level, of the importance. They recognize the importance. I view the acquisition and most particularly procurement as the engine of the CBP. When you think about it, if we didn't buy things or plan to acquire things, the agency would not have the tools and the services that they need to perform the mission. I see sometimes on the TV Border Patrol agents driving cars. I thought, they won't even have any clothes on. We buy everything, the weapons, the clothes, the animals, the vehicle upfits, the IT services. So every day you pick up the newspaper, you can see something that through the acquisition office here has been purchased or acquired in some way or form for the agency. So welcome to the team. I look forward to meeting you, so please stop by. My office is in the National Place Suite. You'll see when you come here that we're mobile suite, and our Crystal City suite will soon be moving to that format, and I think you'll find it to be a very inviting environment in which to work, and I'm so glad you chose to join us.